Alright then, so ladies and gentlemen, here we are. We are at section 2 again. Doing it quite solo this time. And we're going to see if we can make it. We got our Griever Skin Poncho. Fall on down. And so begins the pain. Oh wait, is the... It is. Okay. So, I want to do this bit. It worked last time. I'm going to do it again. Now, SM toggle that. Because it will screw you over. Here we go. Alright, Frostbite. Oh, wait, not yet. There we go. And keep this in mind, I do have speed 2 on. So, for people that don't have, like, speed 2 on or something, you may have to, like, quad jump. If you don't know what that is, you can look it up. Everything's practically internet. Just like this video. So, try that again. Come here. You take your useless item, chunk it in there, falls in there, opens that up. Ta-da. Run on over. And if you're doing this with, like, a partner, make sure you're, like, neck and neck with each other, because that, a few of these things, they will freeze back over real quickly. So you want to go put one in there. For a second, I thought I wasn't going to make it. Alright, the second one you want to do, and you got to do this real quick. Second one, you put it right here, and that's a guaranteed, so. And the third one goes right in there. Then you quickly rush over. Oop, get out of that. And if you do not have the Griever Skin Poncho, it will screw you up. Because Frostbite, it gets you. Alright, I'm going to get Frostbite 2 here. Time it. Oop, I can't see. Move, Frostbite. Alright. If you want to, I'm just going to leave this here. Just in case someone wants it. And I'll leave that there, just because I can. And that. I think I've got more than enough food. But I'm still going to grab all this. And don't worry about weapon. Nah, I take that back. You're going to need a weapon. Right now. I think this guy's a communist. He just called his friends comrades. You'll find his comrades, he says. That I don't like. Right? My eyesight is not the best when it comes to similar blocks. Don't worry about that, Hopper. Time it. Jump. I'm curious, actually. Can I just ignore? I'd like to know if I could ignore, but I don't think I can. It's just, I hate this bit. Alright. Everything else I can do without having a heart attack. Who's that? Oh yeah, hallucination. Just follow these simple steps. You'll do fine. There's a campfire over there, but I don't need any of the stuff. You're trying to get into that room with the hallucination, and so what you want to do is just come over here. Jump. Jump. Ooh, that nearly got me. Alright, you take your useless item again. Just come on. Take your useless item, angle it in. Go in. That really? There. That went in. Why did that not go in? There. That opens up. Now what you want to do is sprint real fast past this guy. Because he will hit you into that void right there. Or, not void. Come on. Alright. Once that's done, you then sprint past this guy again. He gives you a nice hit on the back, and you are gone. Quickly rush over here. Make sure that you have a friend with you, because this will spawn instantly right behind you. Make sure you don't fall in the holes. Don't know why I typed that out. Just wanted to. Time it. I'm gonna probably die. Gonna die probably from just typing. What you wanna do is come over here, click that sign. Which personally I wanna. There is a button. I kinda wanna see if there's anything in here. Okay, there ain't. Come through here. Don't pay him any mind. Yep, just time it. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Time it. Ooh. That was evil. Yeah, so you have the paper, and then you're going to need to get a stick. And you're also going to need an oil thing. Well, we'll get it all in due time. Alright. What you want to do is get all three of these items. One's down there, one's over here. This one is the easier of the two, which is when you'll need to get a weapon. Make sure you have a weapon. Of course, you'll need like a weapon for the trial and all, but still. This bit I find pretty easy. Still, I'll just do Kit Elite Runner real quick. There, I just have some more reliable gear. Hey, buddy. Good night. Alright, and then you get a stick. The note. Where is it? Yep, there's a stick. You get the stick. You pay your respects to Fallen Glader. Ow. And you continue on with the trial. So you fall on down here. Or you go on down here. Go straight down. Through the glass or ice, I'm assuming. I just hit a bunch of spikes. That hurt. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Click that sign. You get the oil can. Now you have all three items that you need. Swim on through. In the spikes again on your way out. Make your way out. And you're done with that bit. Yeah, pipes made first. Don't worry about that. Oop, get out of that. Then you trade the equipment for the torch. Done with that. Then you hand stand over the. Alright, I think I'll just wait. Alright, then continuing on. Frostbite hits ya. Fall on down. Just follow the simple thing here. You're gonna have to kill a frozen griever. Luckily, he's quite easy to kill in my opinion. I'm gonna have that in my hand. Let me find the griever. There we go. That's the health we want. Health damage achieved. Ooh, that was bad. Right, you get the card. Oh yeah, I just gotta bear through the bitter, bitter pain of the freaking frack. I'll be there as quick as I can. But still, I'm gonna make this tutorial video.
Oh wait, you're making a tutorial video?
Yeah.
Oh!
Say hello to the fans!
What's up, turds?
You just call Kyle a turd.
Oh, shoot. No.
Come on. Get through the spike. God, thank you.
Bro. So wait, have you beaten two?
I haven't beaten it, but I've seen the exit. I just accidentally did a one block miss jump. Fell to my death. It was during the hallucinations bit. Oh, wait, are you actually through that wall? Yes. Oh, hey there.
What's up?
Yep.
I'm just gonna chill by this campfire.
You're just a hallucination. You're not really there.
Yeah, I've gotten... So, wait, what's past the arrow part in hallucination?
Arrow? Wait.
Like, have you been there where the dude shoots arrows at you and you have to run past?
Oh, you mean Chuck? Yeah. After that... Wait, I gotta run. I gotta run.
What's after that?
One second. You have to avoid Chuck's arrows. And then you,
go through a dark tunnel.
Through the dark tunnel you go, and you should end up... You should be near Thomas by this point.
Yeah, yeah.
You gotta kill Thomas.
I've gotten to the point where there's that dude that can knock you off after... Before Thomas.
Ah, that guy?
Yeah. And that's where I died.
What you want to do is hang out on the edge. Me, I think I'm just going to take a spear, chunk him in the face, and then jump on the platform. See how that works.
Yeah.
I can hear someone's behind us. I'm pretty sure it's Kyle. Come on.
I don't see any... Oh, I do see somebody.
Do you see their name?
Oh, yeah, I see the name.
Yeah, so who is it?
Can't tell. I'm not using Optifine.
Oh.
Do you use Optifine?
Yeah, I have Optifine. It's just I'm not dealing with him right now.
I think he freaking...
Did he die?
Came in and resetted the thing. Now you have to redo
it. Did he really?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm going to give it a few more seconds because this generator restart thing, it takes a while.
Oh no, dude. If you have to restart that,
come on.
I'm so hard.
I'm going to cringe. There it is. Boom. And I'm out of here.
You better hurry before it freaking resets.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm working on it.
You can do it, Bill.
I'm running as fast as my bitter legs can carry me.
Uh-oh. The frozen griever.
Get me out.
Don't let whoever that is in.
It's Kyle! I knew it! I knew it was Kyle!
Wait for him for the boss!
Have him do the boss. We're sitting here eating smoke.
We'll hide in a corner.
I soloed the boss. Come on.
No, we'll hide in a corner inside the boss area, and then he'll start it for us, and then we'll fight him.
Come on. Come on. I don't like wasting my pawns like this. There! Okay, I wonder if he'll actually show up in time. I don't think he is. Can I Maybe. Walk through and this not shut?
Just stay right there.
The heck, gummit.
Kyle can make it. Come on. Come on, Kyle.
Personally, I don't like the guy as much. I respect the guy to a certain degree. Yep. Well, it closed. Let's say hi to the guy. Hey, Kyle. Yep.
Yeah. All right, come on. Come on.
Yep,
come
see ya. Anywho, on with the tutorial. So after you do that entire process, which I did not explain thoroughly enough, just watch the video. I'm pretty slow. Alright, get that on. Spear, apples.
So wait, you know how to kill him? Like, easily? Yeah.
Well, easily, no. You just gotta be smart about it. The moment he spawns his minions in, find a corner and sit there.
Yeah, okay.
Alright. Ready? So yeah, plan is simple. I have Frosty on me. You take out his minions. And when you take them out, jump and hit them.
Yes.
Right. Here we go.
Spooky. Spooky. Ah!
What's up, Frostbutt? Let's go.
I don't even see him. Why are you right there?
He's just
there?
Hiding in the corner.
Why are you right there? Oh my gosh. I forgot how ugly he looks.
Ow. You can hit him from behind now.
Ah. Don't be too close because his minions will go for you.
Yeah, that's... Ow. Yeah,
Got
he's
me.
Distracted on me. Just keep hitting him. Oh, minions.
They're all on me.
Okay, good, okay. Good. Just get in a corner and hide.
Half of them just fell in a hole.
Perfect. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty decent right now.
Oh, jeez, dude. We got a lot of health off of him already.
Yep, this is a good start.
We got this build.
Oh, yeah. This ain't.
Ah! Dude!
Oh.
They launched me up. Oh, my. What the heck? Dude, that was so weird. They launched me up
Uh-oh,
into
I'm
a barrier
stuck in the
block.
Come on.
Ah!
Come on.
Dude, they keep launching me up into barrier blocks. Oh, I still have my poncho on.
Oh, take that off.
They're gonna break my poncho. But it takes a lot of health if I get launched up. So
okay, up more of them. Get in the corner. Something. Wait, are they after me? They're after me. Take them out.
Yeah.
Please take them out.
I'm coming. Don't worry.
I hate these things.
Keep running.
They have face suckers. They have the face suckers on them. I hate that. It doesn't take much effort to kill them.
Alright. Kill him. Kill the freaking... Ah!
Oh, I'm stuck again.
I'm dead.
Are you dead?
No!
You died?
Yes!
Oh.
Dude, I should have kept my freaking poncho on. I told you.
I didn't say don't take it. Well, I did.
You
okay,
said
I'll
no.
say that was my bad.
Come on. I literally hit him. He didn't even touch me and he launched me up. Oh my gosh.
Break more of them.
I'm with this game. Retarded.
Oh, shoot. When did they get that ability? That used to not be a thing.
Kyle's freaking changed the thing. It's annoying.
Okay,
he
that's...
He made them so they're harder. He made the trial harder.
No. Come on.
Kyle just keeps changing things because he knows people are catching up to him.
If I could just not die. Almost. Come on, just fall in it. Fall in. No, there's so many of them.
And it's getting dark. Okay, bro. It's retarded.
Frick. Oh! So, that scared me. Okay, that's one.
I'm gonna go eat.
No. Come on.
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat.
Oh! Oh. Come on, he's just one more hit. No! Come on. Ah, he's only one more hit. Please heal. Please heal. Where's my hyper healing? I need my hyper healing back. There it is. Okay. I'm actually going to put the poncho on. Oh, I've got your poncho. Heck yeah. Not more of them. There's so many of his freaking bodyguards. Get me out, 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 get me out. Whew. Onward with the tutorial. It's gonna be one heck of a ride. Down I go. And I just nearly went through that whole thing. Alright, what have you got here? Get rid of that, get rid of that. I'm gonna need all this food. Get rid of the books. I think that's pretty much it for all I need. Make sure I have that Griever poncho there. Put that there. Alright then. Time to go through hallucination. What the yo? Die. Ow. So yeah, you carefully go through here. Make sure hallucination don't own you. That hallucination would have owned me. You fall on down here. You're gonna get hallucinated a few times, so just fair warning for you. You run over here through the medic thing. What should be the medic thing. Oh, who's that? Oh, I thought I saw someone. You fall on down. Go on through here. Through here. And it should... Nope, it's this way. Yeah, thanks. Then it's through here. Jerk. Through here, I think. Yeah, right here. Fall on down. Through the door. Fall straight through. Hey, wake up. Please wake up. Bro, what's up? How you doing? Wicked is good. That's not right. You're not leaving. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff here. So, free stuff all the way. More stuff. You're never leaving. Wicked is good. Yada, 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 the rest. Then you go through here. I'll just close it. Nah, I'm not gonna close it. You're never leaving. You begin to feel like you're burning up. Can I do kit? Yeah, I can. This saved me last.